All right, so we just got back to my my buddy's shop to we're gonna offload the crane here. They're gonna let me do the work today. There she is. Go underneath it or just go inside?
No, go inside.
You think it'll go? Yeah. Is it caught on the door?
Yeah.
Hold on.
You get underneath it. Pull it back.
Try and come in all the way as much as you can and tilt it back.
All right. Oh, yeah, there it is. Put it down?
Yeah. Yeah. And then come back in.
Yeah, yeah.
Here's a crane. Good shit. Hell yeah, dude.
There's the pendant in here and the rest of the hydraulic lines.
So basically this is the plate that we're gonna mount to the crane. I'm gonna cut this out and then the crane's gonna basically mount right here. Yeah, but I think I don't have to actually take it all out. I'm just gonna like, as long as I can get those beams onto the frame, this can sit on top. I'm gonna do it as easy as possible.
Oh, you're gonna notch this out.
Yeah, so I'm gonna just take that shit out, and then fucking those beams are gonna weld, because the frame rail is like right here. So I'm just gonna weld those straight to the frame rail. And then fucking this is gonna weld to those. And
so it's gonna sit like that high.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck.
And then
Yeah, it'll be fucking cool, dude.
Fuck yeah.
Easy as possible. Easy as pie. This down so it sits into the frame right there, and this plate is gonna sit on top of that flush, so I gotta notch these.
about the notch. He's out. I gotta use my torch. I can't get my grinder down in there. All right, I'm gonna just tack these in place. I got some 7018 going.
So that's what we got right there.
And that's welded to the frame of the truck. All right, so there were some studs in the bottom we just cut. Now we're gonna try to put it on the back of the truck.
Oh yeah, by the way, if you're still here, like and subscribe to the content. Leave us a comment.
I can push it with a forklift.
Yeah, I got room. Hold on. Yeah, I'm under. Can I tilt the back a little? Right there, huh?
Yep.
Push it.
Fucking A. Huh? No, no, it's perfect, actually. It fits my truck perfect.
Well, I'll pick up this ass head and throw a couple tacks on
it. Yeah, I got to grind it out real quick on the bottom.
Okay.
And then, yeah, I'll just fucking tack it. So we just tacked this thing on basically. Well, I welded it. I put some stitch welds on that bottom base. It's not fully connected yet. I still got to buy a pump. And yeah, so it's there. It's solid. I'm not going to be using it for a little while because I still got to buy the pump. I got to plumb everything, get battery power to it and all that stuff. So it's going to probably be like a two-part series on the service crane. Yeah, so I've been waiting a long time for this thing. I almost forgot.
Next!